filled walnut pastry. 200 grams of fine flour or all-purpose flour will work too. If you want to be exact, that's how you do it. One egg.
1 vajíčko. 160 gramů másla.
160 grams of butter.
160. Mm-hmm. A je ten papír, tak to je. 80 gramů těch ořechů.
80 grams of mixed ground walnuts.
Teď nevím vůbec kolik je, ale 20 gramů kakaa, no to bude lžička.
200 grams of cocoa powder.
Práškovýho cukru 90 gramů.
90 grams of powdered sugar.
A na špičku nože práškového cukru.
A little bit just for the tip of the knife. Baking powder.
A zase všechno promíchat.
And mix everything thoroughly. The result in a mixed dough, which is ready to be used to make the pastry. Filled walnut pastry. Now we are filling the forms of this filled walnut pastry dough. The key here is not to fill the form like all the way to the brim. Not to have it level, but leave a slightly less and make a kind of a dip in there. So the key is not to fill it to the brim because it would be too much. When it's being baked, it kind of rises a little bit and it would be too full. After taking the filled walnut pastry out of the oven and letting it cool off a little bit. Watch how easily the pastry comes out of the forms. Very easily. That's why the handle is there, so you can hold it in. Just dip it out.
Right.
And this is how you can put the filling in the bag with the nozzle. And just put it on the walnut pastry. Like that. Yeah, okay. One more and then you get the idea. And it looks beautiful. Here is the filled walnut pastry ready to be served and it's just delicious. Filled walnut pastry.